a package that I've been waiting for a week has finally arrived. Now it's my mission to go get that package, retrieve it to my room, and unbox it. Making a video.
Interesting.
What is up to the people YouTubes, and welcome to today's video, where as you can see, I am all sweaty because I just literally ran from my friend's dorm area to my dorm area so I can go to the front desk and ask, hey, I got a package, because I got an alert because I got a package from the thing. From the thing, because I've been waiting for this for like 3 days. I'm recording, right? Okay, good, I'm recording. Always, and I got the package, so I just want, okay. I got a package in the mail that I got on Amazon like 4 days ago, something like that, or bought on Amazon, and I've been waiting for it, and this is gonna be very essential in like a month. I'm recording, right? Okay, I'm just making sure everything's recording. It's gonna be very essential in a month, so I just wanted to share my unboxing experience with you guys. So let's get into this unboxing. So we have the package. It is right here. Okay, now I know you guys are like, why is there stuff on the package? Well, this is because for some reason at the front desk, whenever you get a package, they feel the need to write your room number on the package everywhere, like literally on every side. So I got paper, I got marker, and I sharpied it out because I don't want people figuring out where I live, because that's creepy. It's a little creepy, but we're gonna open this package right now. Got the knife right here. We're gonna open the package with the knife. I'm still like short breath because I literally ran. I set up the camera and then I set up the microphone, and then I decided that I was gonna unbox this right now. Okay, you guys ready? Because I didn't put in the title what this was, but it's gonna be very, yes, it is there. Okay, you guys don't know what this is, but I do, obviously. It is air, no, it's not air stuff. It is, it is a Master Chief mask. Okay, let me explain. Halo 5 is coming out on October 27th. I'm going to my GameStop's midnight release, and I realize I don't have any Halo stuff. So this is like $7 on Amazon, and let me get $7 on Amazon for this, and it's a kid's thing, so I don't even know if this is gonna fit me or not. Let's see. I'm gonna open this up. Oh man, I thought it was like a full helmet though. Oh, that kind of sucks. Huh, okay. Okay, I thought it was like a full helmet, but it's like half a helmet, you see? Can't even, ooh, look at that, okay. So let's just, it's all tape there and stuff. What's up? Okay, got the tape off and stuff like that. Okay. This barely fits me. Yes. Okay, let me explain. I have this mask because when I go to the midnight release to GameStop, I'm gonna be wearing this mask, and it barely fits me, but I think that's fucking, I almost just swore. I think that's freaking hilarious. Look at that. Look, you can like see my chin right here. That is like, oh my god. Imagine if this was an actual helmet. Like, it would not fit me. Oh my god, look at that. It's like getting all fogged up too. This is CR117. I do not sound like Master Chief. I wish I sound like Master Chief. This actually hurts too. Oh my god. Okay, that feels better. I adjusted it to my liking. Here's the Master Chief. A little mask right there. I was expecting it to be like an entire helmet, but you know, that's okay because those freaking helmets are like super expensive. At least I come to the midnight opening with something, you know, because without anything, I would feel not good at all. Let me put it on again. Look at this awesomeness right there. Master Chief, with, you can see his chin and stuff like that. yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. Let me know what you guys think about this mask. I know it like barely fits me, but I need to come to the midnight launch with something, to the Halo 5 midnight launch with something Halo-y. I could have gotten a shirt, but this is like $7. Like, it's not that bad. Look at that. Look at that right there. Look at that. You can see my chin, but it's all good. All right. I'm going to go put this on my shelf right now. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.